not be able to do much, but I'll join in as well. We'll go down fighting.
Someone's coming!
Gohan's triumphant return.
Hell yeah.
It's my brother! My brother's here!
Thank goodness, I made it.
Gohan! My brother's here! Hooray! He wasn't dead after all!
No, he wasn't.
Whoa, that's Gohan? There's something different about his energy. He seems more confident. Maybe that could be why I didn't recognize it.
Where's everyone else?
They're gone.
Even Mom?
Yeah, we're...
They were yummy. I ate every last...
No, he's wrong. It's fate.
Don't.
No, I'm gonna kill you.
Jesus.
You're straight!
Here I go!
Seriously? Seriously? Okay, so I still got an ass. A little bit of an annoying battle. 77. Shit.
You can't beat me.
So it was you. I knew it. That's right. I felt it. A strong power. Somewhere very, very, very far away. I don't like it when people are stronger than me!
Well, that's too bad, Majin Buu.
I will not! I will not let you do this! I will not!
Jesus, that face. Bad animation.
Quick thinking, Gohan. Thanks.
Sure.
I can't believe he blew himself up.
He was pissed. Think about your dad. What'd your dad do when he got mad? Poof.
So is Boo dead?
No.
Then what happened? Did he run away? I can't feel his energy anymore.
He has the power to mask his ki.
He's hiding and waiting for his chance to attack.
I'm not sure about that. But it did seem like he was up to something.
If he is alive, he's not gonna be for much longer. That guy could barely lay a finger on Gohan. I'd say he was about as strong as our Super Gotenks.
He was stronger.
Oh, yeah?
That reminds me, Gohan. Where the hell did you get all this power?
Whoa, that old man sounds pretty cool.
What about the dragon radar? Who has it?
Oh, right. I have it with me. But with Dende gone, the Dragon Balls, they're pretty useless.
No, they're not. Dende's still alive. His ki's faint, but you can still feel it, right?
What?
Let's go and meet up with him. I'm picking
pretty
up
sure
a small
this is not
key from someone else.
How this went. But I'll do the side quest. Because last time I waited, it fucking went away. Go to the truck, but this is trouble. The fusion time runs out during the fight with Majin Buu. Luckily, Gohan arrives just in the nick of time with his newly unleashed power. Poof.
Everyone's gone.
Yep.
Huh?
Sure. Super Cybermen? That'd be cool.
All right.
Unleash your inner power!
Orbit, yeah. Cool.
No.
No.
Huh?
All right.
What?
Okay.
Yeah. Unleash your inner power!
Okay. Cool.
Hey!
More?
All right.
Okay.
Unleash your inner
Yeah! from it.
What's this? Hi.
I guess time to go fight. Goten and Trunks find themselves in trouble when their fusion jar time runs out, during their fight with Majin Buu. Luckily, Goten arrives just in the nick of time with newly unleashed power.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Mr.
There's no killing.
No. Think we better take him with. I've been watching him from. He's a good person deep down.
Gohan and others and Mr. Satan and his canon. Companion. To their party. Then continue their search for Dende. That don't make any fucking sense. Okay. Dende, and then...
Dende, you're alive.
Mr. Popo, he threw me down here before Majin Buu could kill me.
We owe Mr. Popo a lot, thanks to his... Hey, what?
Kid? What do you mean, kid? He's the guardian of Earth!
Huh? Just shut up, Hercule. Approximately one after the fight with Majin Buu.
Something's not right. What is he up?
Hey, you
little...
What is he?
Well, no, you don't. You're still...
Then you...
Why? What happened to all that talk about...
What's wrong,
what?
We're not... Let's mess this...
Now you're talking.
Wait.
Fusion! Ha!
It's a cool noise.
I could just get that kid's power. And...
What the... No.
What do you think, Gohan? Looks like my plan was a huge success.
You
have just witnessed the birth of the ultimate Majin!
Oh, you dirty slimy. I can't believe you actually absorbed them.
You have only yourself to blame. After all, you made the mistake of surpassing me. I've been planning this from the very first time I felt your power, from far away. I knew what I had to do. As I fought that Super Gotenks brat, I figured out that absorbing him would make me completely untouchable. But that kid's power had a time limit. He told me so himself. I couldn't have him returning to normal on me, so I bided my time. Gotenks said it would take another hour to fuse again, so I lied in wait until then.
So that's what you were up to. You know, if you really wanted to obtain the ultimate power, you should have absorbed me.
You still don't get it, do you? What's the point if I have no one to rival me? Didn't you hear me when we fought before? I am going to kill you. That's my ultimate goal.
Huh, I see. So that's your angle. Makes sense.
Oh, we're battling. Yes, I did it. Orbit, nigga. Whew. Actually, easy battle. Level up, baby.
You're a mess.
So is he gonna absorb Gohan now?
What? No way! Oh, he can't beat him. He's not strong.
I certainly did not. Well then, that settles it.
But
that's right, Elder Kai. Goku is no longer able to return to the world of the living.
I'm fully aware. That's why I'm going to offer him my life.
But I can't allow that.
If you don't let me, the entire universe is his.
Then I'll offer him my life. It's the least.
That's enough of that. You're still young. Mia.
Graham.
Farewell and good luck.
Thanks, Gramps. I promise. I'll try not to waste the life you've given me.
Then get a move on. Hey, now! Don't let my sacrifice...
Okay, I'm out of here.
Wait just a second. I forgot something. Take my Patara. Wear one on your left ear when you get there.
Wait a sec.
In a sense, yes. If Gohan wears the other on his right ear, you two will combine into one warrior.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, and the effect is far stronger than that other fusion technique.
Huh.
Those Patara earrings are considered a sacred treasure among the Supreme Kais.
I never knew about that.
You younger Go on, try it for yourselves. You
what?
Kamiruka?
Wow! This power, it's incredible! With this power, I can join the fight too!
Don't get carried away, you dolt! Neither of you were much on your own, and fusing isn't going to change that.
I see.
Wow, you weren't kidding, Gramps! That's awesome! Oh yeah, by the way, how long
The Patara don't have a weakness like that. The fusion? Well, as far as I know.
There's a shock. I'd be fused with Gohan forever? Well, I guess I can live with that.
Quit your incessant babbling and get...
All right, I'm off. Oh, and thanks for everything.
It would have been cool if he actually fused with Gohan. But he didn't, so. Unless it throws me into a battle, I'm going to cut here. Then we'll get... next time on Dragon Ball Z.
I will destroy everyone and everything!
Dad, is that you? What are you doing here?
Gohan, take this!
Huh?
Seriously?
Pick it up, hurry! Put it on your right ear! The two of us are gonna fuse and take Boo down!
What? Fuse?
Found it! What was I supposed to do with it again?
Jesus.
Not gonna happen!
Huh?
No! Not Gohan!
Ha!
No! You gotta be kidding me! Come on!
Nope.
Yes! I'm even more powerful than before!
Now I can't fuse with Gohan!
What will you do now? You tried to fuse with Gohan, but it looks like I beat you to it! There's no one left for you to fuse with.
Come on, man! Think you're tricky, huh? Absorbing everyone like that? I can't believe this! This energy, it's...
What's wrong? Giving up already? And it's time for you to die! Instant transmission!
How do you know? Oh, he absorbed.
This is as far as I can go. King Yemma was kind enough to return your body, but only so you can be here to fight that monster. You do understand that, right?
I'll be fine. Whether I'm dead or alive, it makes no difference to me. I'll do what I can.
That's Vegeta.
Vegeta! I knew it was you!
Kakarot?
Listen up, Vegeta. I need you to wear this on your right ear. We're gonna fuse!
No, we aren't. Why the hell would I do that?
Because! This is our only shot at beating Majin Buu!
I'd rather be erased from existence than become one with the likes of you!
Vegeta, forget your pride just this once! The whole universe is done for if we don't do this!
You've got some nerve. You hid a great deal of your power from me when we last fought, didn't you, Kakarot? What is this Super Saiyan 3? You never cease to piss me off, you know that? I will not fuse with a bastard like you!
I'm sorry, Vegeta. I can't stay in that form very long. I was saving it for when I really needed it.
I don't want to hear your excuses! You disrespected me by holding back. I've never been so humiliated.
Maybe this will change your mind then. Everyone's been eaten by Boo! Even Bulma and Trunks! Boo's on his way here! Please! You want to save them, right?
Give it to me, now! There you are!
Vegeta, just a heads up. This fusion's permanent. There's no going back after this. Got it?
What did you say? Damn you! Why would you wait until now to tell me that? This is what I'm supposed to do, right?
I guess we're getting fusion. Alright, next time. I'm just kidding. We'll run it through.
What just happened? Alright now!
Rivals unite against Majin Buu.
Since I'm the fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot, I guess that makes me Vegeta. And this is Super Vegito!
Ooh. Impressive!
Are we gonna fight?
Come at me. How dare you taunt me?
You ain't shit, nigga. Beating that ass.
I'm just getting started.
Oh, the flex.
I'm still waiting for you to take this seriously.
I'll give you until the... One, two, three, four. What are you doing? Now's your chance. Come on. You've only got one move left when you're in this kind of...
At this rate, my only option is to absorb him. But... Wait. That's it. I can use the part of me that he cut off early.
Seven. Eight. So he finally figured it out. It's about time. This is the whole reason I cut off that ridiculous tail thing on his head.
Very good. He's not paying attention.
Nine. All right. Time to see if this is going to work. Ten. Now, barrier!
I did it! I did it!
This can't be happening. He was...
No. It... Huh? Doesn't something seem a little odd to you? When he absorbed someone before, not only did his power increase, but his appearance changed. And now, something...
He hasn't changed at all. What does this mean?
It's possible Vegeta was absorbed by Majin Buu on purpose. Well, isn't he a crafty one?
Oh, sorry. Vegeta spits back into Goku and Vegeta, who then proceed to rescue Gohan, Piccolo, Trunks, Goten from the Pink Prison.
To commemorate my newfound dominance, I'll destroy this.
Look,
I knew.
There he is.
What are you doing?
He's returning to his previous forms. What? What in the world? We did it! Everyone's back to normal!
We need to hide them. Boo still hasn't noticed us yet. All right, I'm heading back to where Boo is.
Right.
Okay, so we can actually pause here. See you guys on the next one.